what I cleared out so far. 2 days. It's an area about 80 foot by 100 foot. With my little dozer. And of course, a chainsaw. There's the third pile. Build up. Cut it all down. Push it with the dozer. Here. A couple days, I'll burn it. This pile is about, I don't know, 5 feet high, 15 to 20 feet long. It's all vines and briars and down trees. The goal for today is to make another 30 feet that direction by at least 80 feet wide. Again, it's a lot of vines, briars. Blackberry bushes and down trees. But if I can make it to this tree today, I'd be all right with that. I'm only keeping the mature, straight trees, getting rid of all the junk. In the 90s, this used to be a nice garden. It was 90 feet wide, 1500 foot long. That's why I don't have tall trees back here. My neighbors have tall trees, but I don't. Get set up and get started. Amazon chainsaw. Cold starts. Been getting hard to start lately. $140 chainsaw. Weighs 6 pounds.
Thank you.
be a bumpy rod. I can't put you somewhere else. Didn't bring a tripod. I need to find you a spot. Alright, I got the clips to a tree. Let's see where we get right there. Thank you.
lines in these. Lot of bumpy rods. Come on,
get out of the tree. And we're gonna try this out. Get y'all as level as I can get it. You can see how valuable this machine is to me.
I'm hanging around.